Hello everyone, my name is Morten and I'm an instructor at FURUNO Maritime Training. Today I would like to take up a question I got on YouTube from one of you guys. It's about the compilation scale and how to find it and if we had a button which could go directly to the compilation scale of the chart. So, let's go to the ECDIS and have a look at this question. Okay, the question we got was about the compilation scale, and the question was if we had a button which could go directly to the compilation scale of the chart. We do not have this button on the FURUNO ECDIS. The thing you can do to find the compilation scale is that you can go to the chart legend and find it. And the chart legend, the easiest way is to right click and in this menu, click on chart legend, and then you would be able to find the chart legend here, the compilation scale here, 1 to 45,000. So let's say, then the only thing you can do is that you can go up to here to the scale and get near to the compilation scale, and that's the only thing you can do. Let's have a look at this chart, for example, and find the chart legend. And then in a moment it will appear, and you see 1 to 8,000. And as soon as you get a little bit too much away from the compilation scale, you will always get a small alert here in yellow saying that you are in overscale or underscale or something like that. And then you have to put in your scale so it gets near to this. This is the only way on the FURUNO ECDIS. So when you're near the compilation scale, there will be no alert, and then you know that you are in the right chart scale. This was all for today. As you saw, this was one of the questions from you guys, and I really love you for you to send me some questions. I will answer them as soon as I can, and some of the questions I will take up in a video. You can also go to our website, FURUNO Maritime Training's website, where you can see which courses we have, which we can offer you. You can see our latest videos. You can see if we put up some articles or something like that. So please visit us on our website, and I'll also see you in another video. Take care. Bye.